if Apocalypse Now would have been set in Japan, it would have been, I love the sound of sucking food through teeth in the morning. One of my favourite things.